Well, you know, that's a blessing, you know what I mean? And you know, I'll never forget that. And, you know, to me, like I said, I have a relationship with my head from past boxing. Still to this day, we talk regularly. And, you know, that's why I had to. If anything, you know, I'm one of the executive producers of my show. And so, if anything, if I had to do was my first season, I had to give it up to the man that made me. And still to this day, you know, I'm able to get nuggets from a real man.
Before we end this, just give me your top five pound-for-pound fighters, or the top five fighters you enjoy watching the most today.
Top fighters that I enjoy watching pound-for-pound, number one, Mikey Garcia. Number two, Floyd Mayweather. Number three,
Gennady Golovkin, do you go with Maidana?
I like Maidana, that's another fighter. And the rest, I don't really know. But those are my top four, top three, what I give you. And that's it, man.
When you watch these guys today, do you think in your mind, man, I would have beat them?
You know what? I'm just grateful for what I was able to accomplish. You know what I mean? And you know, certain fighters, you think to your head, you're like, man, if they outbox them, because my heavy made me a boxer puncher. So now you can't just go for it, you got to box. And, you know, I was able to, you know, to be on the Olympic team, you can't brawl. You have to box. You have to be able to know how to box. And so, you know, I was able to learn from the man himself, and that's me here with the Eduardo Garcia.
There you have it. Welcome to Vargas.
Welcome to Los Vargas.
To Los Vargas.
And not welcome to Las Vegas no more. It's welcome to Los Vargas, baby. January 26th, 9 p.m., 8 p.m. Central. You don't want to miss it. You're going to die laughing, I'm telling you.
There you have it. Fernando Vargas, one of the best ever. Now he has a reality show. You won't want to miss it. EsNewsBoxing.com. I'm Melissa back.
Reporting.
And you can follow me on Twitter. And you can follow Fernando Vargas on Twitter at underscore Fernando Vargas.
That's right.